In local news, hundreds of people turned out today to see the Goodyear Blimp do a low-pass flyover in Spruce Creek fly-in community in Port Orange. Here you can see the Blimp coming in from the east side. And now another fly-in from the west side of the flying community. And then finally a flyover by some of the local pilots that live at the flying community.